Ian Bowser.
I tried to bounce it off his foot.